Screen TV, brought to you by TCU Financial Group. We'll help get you there.
It was very frustrating, but one thing about it, I always came to practice you know, at least get myself better, you know, for a time like this. So, you know, Jock down, you know, that's my boy, but, you know, I'm just going out there, you know, try to take his role, try to play it, you know, help the team win.
This is a role that his role that the kind of the receiver slash running back that he's been doing. This is kind of what he did last year. So do you feel you fit well into this position?
I feel I can do it. I did this sort of in college. You know, moving around a lot, going to different positions, and you know it's new here. But you know, like I said, I know my playbook, so it shouldn't matter.
What do you think you didn't do that lost you the job in the first place? That
I didn't hold on to the ball. Simple as that.
How have you corrected that?
Hold on to the ball.
Is there something technically, though, that you could do to correct that?
Nah, I just was carrying it like a hot potato. It wasn't, you know, really, you know, it's called a tiger claw. I ain't have a tiger claw on it. That's all it's called.
You were talking about how much you pride yourself on protecting the football before that happened in the preseason. How much has that kind of burned in you the last
couple? Nightmares. Fumbling the ball, you know, that's something you don't do, especially, you know, at running back. You know, your job is, you know, to run and protect, you know, whether it's protect the quarterback or protect the ball, and I didn't do that. I got sloppy.
It's not always the way you want to go in with an injury like that to Jock, but, I mean, I guess what's running through your mind, and it's kind of a bittersweet moment for you.
I'm just going out there to play. That's the only thing about it. I'm just happy to be out there in the huddle again, so. Like I said, I'm just going to go out there and play and get my all.
You mentioned you kept practicing. I mean, how important was it to show the team that you weren't going to sulk, you weren't going to pout, you just kept practicing waiting for your opportunity?
Pouting, you'll be home right now, you know. But, you know, I just at least wanted to get the defense better because, you know, I've been running scout and, you know, running receiver at scout. And, you know, that was a big thing for me, especially, you know, for a time like this. And like I say, I know the playbook. Now I know, you know, where to be at, so. Just go out there and play now.
How difficult is it to stay patient?
It's very difficult, you know, every week. I'm up, I'm down. But, you know, like I said, you just got to keep going. And when your name calls, you just got to go in there and play.
Did you contemplate changing positions or anything like that to try to maybe get another opportunity?
That's a secret.
Share it with us.
I can't do that. That's a secret.
What about making sure you don't play too tight, knowing this opportunity can be taken away?
Football is football. I'm just going to go out there and play. That, like, when you think about stuff like that, that's when bad things happen. You just got to go out there and play.